Hello everyone, welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to suspend and re-enable a process on your Windows PC. It's super simple and useful. Let's dive right in. This trick lets you pause any process temporarily, then bring it back when you're ready. Start by opening the search menu. Just click and type Resource Monitor. When it pops up, hit Enter to launch it. You will see a window with a list of running processes on your PC. Now, find the process you want to pause. It could be an app or a background service, anything you want to take a break from. Right-click it, but heads up, be careful what you pick. Pausing critical system processes might cause issues, so choose wisely. Let's say we pick a random one here, right-click, then select Suspend Process. A warning pops up saying suspending might cause instability or data loss if it's tied to an open program. If you're sure, click Suspend Process. Boom, it's paused and moves to the top of the list in orange. To bring it back, right-click that suspended process and choose Resume Process. Another warning may appear about instability, especially if someone else paused it. If you're good to go, hit Resume Process, and it's back in action. That's all there is to it, a quick way to control what's running. That's it, folks. If this helped you out, please smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more awesome tips. See you next time.